cheekier than the KMG freakouts. Oh my goodness. Oh. Sounds squeaky, but yeah. Feels very thin, these sound check freakouts. King two. That's what I am. I'm Joshua Chandler's assistant. Or is this Chandler's? Fairgrounds King one. You definitely don't hear the squeaking on the KMG freakouts. Same speed, I don't really seem to swing at high speed. V1s, or is it swinging at high speed already? Or is it just... Oh my god. These check freakouts are rather uncomfortable. Nice ride cycle, I think. Was a little bit forceful, but I still think KMG freakout's better. taken a long time for that to stop swinging. Well, I still think the artwork's nice on the track rides, but it's just a mechanical side that's the downside on the track rides. And then the twister. That means the scissor at Inga Mountain with my 14th twist. The only problem with these check freakouts, they take a while to fully stop before you can raise the platform. Whereby on the KMG freakouts, it only takes a few seconds for it to stop before you can raise the platform.